Hey Wolfgang, so I have to talk to you about something. It's my Etsy shop. So, I will be obviously setting up an Etsy shop, like a slime shop on Etsy. And the extras that come with it are these pens. And maybe some gel pens, but I don't think so. Maybe some cute little acrylic things. Not acrylic nails, but like acrylic keychain kind of designs. So what I really wanted to do with these, they're cute little pens. And yes, they actually work, and you're probably like, what is that? And no, it's not for this. It's a twist cap, and it writes in pink. Oh, it's all faded. What if you can see that? It writes in pink, and it comes right off, because you can kind of see I wrote that faded, but yes, it is a twist cap. And the special thing about it is this. So you do take this off and you press the button hard and it changes colors. But it's much more cool in on inside places and stuff like that. But yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk to you about. Sorry. Prada purse. Prada. If you couldn't hear me. Oh, I gotta lock it. After I zip it, there's like this lock, as you can see. Little chain and stuff like that, and stuff can actually connect to it. So like here, I'm gonna use these two wristbands. They're actually very nice. And we're locking them up. See? Oh, you guys can't see that. All you have to do is put them in front of the lock like that. Make it go through. And there you go. I'm just gonna keep it there for now. And I am filming with my phone, yes. So, look at that glow. And I'm doing it by this amazing log. Look at that. Okay. I'll be putting you up these stairs. They're like old stairs that don't really go in anything. Okay, stay. Wow, standing up in midair. Okay, going up there. That's the log I was talking. This baby right here is the log. So much. I am so glad to have you guys with me, and this pretty much is a vlog since there's no pauses. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you will go check out my Etsy shop. See you guys later.